friends, this is Krishandra. Today I will tell you how I learned the table of 13 from table of 3. So we will do 3 ones up. So we will write 3 and we will take 1 from here. Okay. So now we will do 3 twos up. So it's 6 and we will take 2 from here. So it's 26. So we will do 3 threes up. It's 9 and we will take 3 from here. It's become 39. Now we will do 3 fours. It's 12. So we will write 2 here and take 1 carry. And now we will do, we will add 1, 2, 4. So we will get 5. Now we will do 13 fives. 13 fives is 15. So we will write here 5 and take 1 carry and we will add 5 to 1. It will become 6. So now we will do 3 sixes. 3 sixes is 3 sixes is equal to 18. So we will write here 8 and we will take 1 carry of it and we will add 6 to 1. It will equal to 7. Now we will do 7. 3 multiplied by 7. We will write here 3 sevens are 21. So we will write a 1 and we will do 2 carry and we will add 2 to 7. So we will write here 7 plus 2 is equal to 8, 9. So we will write a 9. Now we will do 3 eights. 3 eights is equal to 24. So we will write here 4 and take 1 carry. And we will plus 24, so we will add 2 from 2 8, it will become 10. So we will write here 10. 3 nines is equal to 36. So we will write here 6. 3 nines is equal to 27. So we will write here 7 and take 3 carry. And 9 plus 3 is equal to 11. So we will write here 11. Now we will do 3 multiplied by 10, that's 30. So we will write a 0 and take 3 carry. And at 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. So we will write here 13. This is the table. These are the tricks for table of 13. And these tricks you can use for others table also. You must see my